For the first time, scientists have detected an interstellar asteroid passing through our solar system. The European Southern Observatory produced this conceptual animation, showing the object from another solar system entering our own. The discovery was made in October by astronomers at the University of Hawaii at Manoa's Institute for Astronomy using the Pan-STARRS telescope on Haleakala. Numerous Mauna Kea facilities also made observations and collected data. The NASA Jet Propulsion Laboratory shared this video detailing the find.
It was a special day when this object was first discovered. We have been waiting for the discovery of an interstellar object for decades, basically.
Oh, when I first heard about this interstellar object, it was very exciting just from a scientific point of view that finally there's been an actual observation of such an object.
This object is simply a piece of another solar system that was expelled, and it has been traveling through interstellar space for hundreds of millions of years, billions of years, we don't know.
A number of our survey projects and other observatories immediately turned their telescopes to take observations of this object. From the observations we have so far, it looks like it's a very elongated object, maybe about a quarter mile in length.
We think this object, 2017 U1, is very long, perhaps 400 meters or so long, and very narrow, skinny, perhaps maybe 40 meters or so in the other dimensions. That's a very unusual shape. We don't see that in our solar system. None of the asteroids in our solar system look like that. So it's very puzzling how it could have obtained this shape.
We also see that it's very reddish in color, which indicates that it's been possibly in space a long time and irradiated by not only the light from our sun, but other suns as well.
There's still quite a bit to learn about this interstellar object and limited time because it's on its way out of the solar system.
It's fading very fast. It's a relatively small object, so it's very dim. But we are continuing to try to use NASA assets like the Hubble Space Telescope and Spitzer to take observations to determine more about its size and composition.
Not only is the object the first to be denoted with the letter I for interstellar, a new category created by the International Astronomical Union after the discovery, it has also been given a Hawaiian name. Oumuamua, a name chosen in consultation with UH Hilo Hawaiian language experts Kaiyu Kimura and Larry Kimura, said to reflect the way this object is like a scout or messenger sent from the distant past to reach out to us.
NASA's Planetary Defense Coordination Office has a near-Earth object observations program which funds efforts that survey the skies to look for near-Earth asteroids and to calculate their orbits and their trajectories and to determine if any of them might pose a hazard to Earth. And as part of doing that, some amazing discoveries can happen, and the discovery of this interstellar object was one of them.
As our observational capabilities improve, Pan-STARRS has been getting better, other surveys have been getting better. There are new generation surveys that will come online. We will be detecting more of these in the future.